This is your homie Jesus back again with another video, and today we're gonna do some drone flying. Maybe, but it's nice, so we're gonna set it up right outside. I think I'm going to the park right here. If I do it in the park, you can do it here. So, I'm gonna probably charge it right now, get it all going, and then we can do some flying to the neighborhood and see what we can catch, if you know what I mean. Nothing to see, but probably just some tumbler houses. I wish I live in a better area so we can catch some nice, cool, like river or some. I mean, I can go to the river and catch some scenes over there, but it's just like nowhere to park, and it's kind of gonna be kind of hot later on today. But so we're gonna do this whole drone flying adventure in today's episode of Jesus is in the House. Always an adventure at work. So let's do some drone flying through the neighborhood and see what happens. Let's get the drone ready to. Gotta charge it up. I haven't charged it up in a while, so. Charging. So this thing is fully charged, all four will blink and then will turn off automatically. Smart batteries. Always getting busy. Getting some ideas for the next project, for the next video. So that's what we're doing right now. Just chilling at home right now, it's a Sunday, and we're thinking about doing some new projects in the future. Hopefully we'll improve our video quality and our video editing. So that's what we're doing for tonight. For today. That's what we're doing for today. Their brain goes cuckoo. So, gotta check in all that. It's a little complicated, but we can get it done. Just gotta get used to doing all this stuff, but see what happens. Still waiting. I think we are ready. That takes like forever, you know? Finally charged now, we're just updating firmware. The controller is upgrading software. And we're ready to go. Standing by. Okay, finally it is charged now. Let's see if we can make this thing fly. Let's put it together.
blowing.
Thank you.
resolve. Mission accomplished. Now let's do some video making. See how it comes out. Hope you guys like it. Okay, hold on with the video. Do some flying like I said I was gonna do. Took a while to finish this video because of the complications of the battery. Plus, fell asleep. I don't want to fly at night because then I don't know if the quality of the video is going to be good or not. So I decided that I did it a little bit earlier. It's around 7:03. All done. So gotta do some editing. Well, thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys like it. Thank you for watching this video, and this is Radio Only Jesus. Back again.